are between sunset's finish and midnight's broken toll. We ducked inside the doorways, thunder wind crashing, as majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on their unarmed routes of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night, we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the city's melted furnace, unexpectedly we watched, with faces hidden as the walls were tightening. As the echo of the wedding bells before the driving rain dissolved into the thunder and its lightning. Tolling for the rebel, tolling for the rake, tolling for the luckless, the abandoned and forsaken. And tolling for the outcast, burning constantly at stake, gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the mad, mystic hammering of the wild, ripping hail, the sky cracked its poems in naked wonder. Let the clanging of the church bells blew far into the breeze, leaving only bells of lightning and its thunder. Tolling for the gentle, tolling for the kind, tolling for the guardian men, protectors of the mind. And the poet and the painter, far behind his rightful time, gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. In the wild cathedral evening, the rain and rattle tales, for the disrobed faceless forms of no position. Tolling for the deaf and blind, tolling for the mute, the mistreated mateless mother, the mistitled prostitute, the misdemeanor outlaw, chained and cheated by pursuit. We gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Even though a cloud's white curtain in a far-off corner flashed, while the hypnotic spotted mist slowly lifted, electric lights still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting. Searching ones on the speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome parted lover with two plus now a tail. And for each unharmful gentle soul misplaced inside a jail, we gazed upon the chimes. starry-eyed and laughing as I recall when we were caught, trapped by no track of ours for the unsuspended. As we listened one last time and we looked with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended. Tolling, tolling, the aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed. For the countless confused, accused, misused, strung out ones and worst. And for each and every person and the whole wide universe, we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.